Hi, my name is Tommaso Rossi and I am process engineer at Dallan. I work with Andrea Dallan in all feasibility studies and in the configuration of the Dallan process line to help you optimize your production cycles. Today, I'm in the new Dallan 4 building to present you a very interesting and versatile line, the Dallan D4S stamping and roll forming machine. This configuration of line is extremely flexible thanks to the stamping unit in the beginning that uses a CNC roll feeder and a 100-ton press that operates special dies with pneumatic selectors. The software that controls the machine activates and deactivates the different areas of the dies in order to produce the desired pre-punching path. Dies are interchangeable, similar to the Dallan Combi group, and this allows the production of several types of profile in the same line. In this case, the profile includes a complicated perforation path, and the production proceeds smoothly and fast up to a speed of 30 meters per minute. After the press, the material goes to the Dallan roll former through a loop. The profile is made out of PVC cover steel, a pre-finished material which is one of Dallan's specialties. After the roll forming, a sensor reads the position of special pilot hole, so we are always sure to cut in the right position, even with a fly shear system like this. Finally, the product is conveyed out of the machine through a set of conveyors. The Dallan D4S is extremely versatile, flexible and fast. This exact system produces three different profiles with different combis, and it can be adapted to future developments of our customer. If you want to know more about our Dallan D4S flexible stamping and roll forming system, contact us at dallan.com.